Welcome to GrayYeon Math. We are asked to solve this problem. We are given a square, and inside this square are three triangles. Three triangles are inside the square with areas as shown. Find the area of the square. But before we go to the solution, may I request you to please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Please write in the comment section below if you have any other solutions about this problem. Okay, so first thing that we need to do is we can notice that this green triangle has an area of 9 and one of its side is this. And its height can be this height. So we can redraw that triangle to be like this. This is now the new green triangle. And for this blue triangle, this has, we can say that this is the base, this one. And this would be the height. So we can redraw the triangle like this. Okay. Okay, so now that we have these triangles redrawn, then we can actually project a line from this point to the left. So we actually form a rectangle. And from that point again downwards, we actually will form a rectangle again. And if we consider this green triangle, then if that has an area of 9, then since that is a rectangle, then this should be 9 also for the area. And for this blue triangle, we can say that this is also 5. And for this yellow triangle, this area, since that is also a rectangle, then this should be 3. Then we have here an unknown area. Let us call this unknown area as X. Okay, so based on these drawings, we can say that the two rectangles on the left is proportional to the two rectangles on the right in terms of area. So we can make an equation regarding that by, we can say that X over 2 times 9 is equal to 2 times 5 all over 2 times 3. Or we can simply say that x is equal to 10 over 6 times 18. And that would be 18 divided by 6, 3. Then 30 times 10 is equal to 30. So we have the value for x as 30 square units. And now for the final step is we just need to add the values of the areas for these rectangles. Okay, so area is just simply equal to, for the value of x we have 30. And we need to add the value of the green triangle and the unshaded near it. So it becomes 18 plus for the yellow triangle and the unshaded area near the yellow triangle, that would be 6. And for the blue region and near the blue region, the unshaded is 10. And therefore, we have area is equal to 64 square units, and that is our answer. So please write in the comment section if you have any other solutions for this problem. Thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like our solution, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.